What do you think I do for a living?
What do you do for a living?
Hey everyone, what's going on? Today we're doing a very unique video where I invited my parents to, or my mom, to ask her what she actually thinks I do for a living. Without wasting any more time, let's get into the video, but make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you like what you see and subscribe to my channel if you want to hear more from me on the topic of data science, tech lifestyle, and everything else in between career. So with that, let's invite my mom and ask her what she thinks I do. A bit of disclaimer, she does not speak English very well, so I'm going to be translating some of the stuff for her, but when she speaks, I'll put a translation at the bottom so you can read it. So just wanted to say that out loud. All right, mama, come join us. Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Thank you.
How do you think I did the intro? Did I do the intro good?
Good.
I did good?
Yeah.
What did I say well? What did I say well in my intro?
No.
So let me ask you, so my question for you is, what do you think I do for a living? She just left. Okay, Papa, you come here. Okay, so since my mom bailed out, we're going to try this one more time with my dad. Hi, Dad.
Hi.
How are you doing today?
I'm fine.
You're doing good?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, good. Awesome. Well, are you excited to be on my YouTube channel?
Yeah.
Yeah, you are?
Yes.
What do I do on YouTube?
Yeah, I'm looking at your channel.
You're looking at my channel?
Yes.
What do I do on my channel?
You make a fun.
I make it fun?
Yes.
Do you understand what I post?
Yes.
You do?
Yes.
Okay, good. Cool. So I'm going to ask you a question and take your time to answer it. Mm-hmm. Sounds good? So what do you think I do for a living?
What do you do for a living?
Mm-hmm.
Are you working for the Google?
Yeah, I do work for Google. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, you got that right.
Yeah. He pay you money?
Yeah, they pay me money.
Yeah, so that's your living?
But what is my job? What do I actually do?
You are working with the Google.
Yeah.
And you are the data scientist.
Okay.
Yeah, and you make a lot of money.
I make a lot of money?
Yeah.
How do you know I make a lot of money?
I know the data scientists have a lot of money in the Google.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
You are?
Yes.
So this is the camera right here.
Yeah, I know that.
Okay, so what does a data scientist do? What do I actually do? I sit on my computer, but what do I actually do?
I don't know. There's a lot of for the work over there in the data centers. He's doing his Amazon side, different side.
Uh-huh.
But because I'm not working with the Google or with not working with the Amazon,
uh-huh.
But I know the data scientist is doing the much work.
Okay.
It's very special people is going to Google.
Very special people.
Yes.
I am special?
Yes. Very educated people.
Very educated?
Yeah. That's the why you're working in Google.
Okay, that's why I work here. Thank you. Yeah. What do you think I actually do when I sit down on my computer, when I'm looking at my screen, what am I actually doing?
You make for the meetings and working... I don't know which kind of you work.
You don't know.
I understand nothing.
That's good. Thank you for being honest. Anything else you would like to say to my YouTube channel?
Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you so much for joining.
Thank you.
It was good.
Thanks.
You did good.
Yeah, good.
Good job. High five. Okay. So we're going to try round two with my mom. This was my dad. Basically, he does not know what I do, but he does know that I work at Google and I make a lot of money, according to him.
Yes.
Okay. All right, Mama, your turn. She's like, no. She's like doing this. Okay, so if you have to tell me what I do for a living, what would you say?
Yeah,
you are? Yes. You don't like the camera?
Yes.
You don't? This is not natural, right? This is awkward. Sitting in front of the camera and talking to the camera. Isn't it? It's awkward, right? Okay, so my question for you is, what do you think I do for a living?
You working Google every time, working, meeting. Oh, too much work.
So you think I do too much work?
Yes.
But it's only 8 to 5.
8 to 5, I am looking your own office. You work, and every time meeting. No time.
I don't have time for you guys?
Yeah.
Okay. But are you saying I'm a good employee? I work, right?
Yeah.
Okay. What do I do for a living? Like, what do I actually do? Like, on my computer?
2 hours later.
Nothing?
Nothing.
You didn't
work.
My dad
I say is... every time working.
Bus working.
Working. I say, Sundar, you eat? No, Mama, I am working. I say, meeting, I go meeting. Oh, no, Mama, quiet. I am working, my meeting. I say, okay, I go outside.
She's saying that I'm in the meeting all the time. She's like, I made you food, eat this food. And then I'm like, no, I need to go to the meeting. And then she just goes to a different room. Okay, Mama, well, thank you so much for joining. I hope this was fun. I know this is really awkward talking to the camera, but when it gets published out, there's a lot of people on the internet who are going to see this. Okay. And they're going to know you. And you're going to be famous. Okay, thank you so much for joining me.
Oh, thank you.
You did good.
Right.
Good job. Okay. We'll do another video next time with a different topic.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining today. Hopefully, this was fun. I don't think any of them know what I do other than Google and data science. So I think that's good enough for now, right? So thank you so much for joining, and hopefully this was fun, as much fun as it was for me. So hopefully I'll see you in another video, and have a beautiful day, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.